here.
I didn't lubricate it either. I'm gonna put some lubrication on that. See, we have a slight delam going on here. It would have been fine. I'm gonna clean that up. up here. We probably need a new valve stem. Kind of looks like it's a little rotten. We need the short ones. Didn't take much to break it. Now we need two of those.
Got the yellow dot and the red dot right next to each other.
Can't go wrong.
So you put the red dot. How do you do it?
You gotta have that ether.
Put that out. Red dot supersedes.
There is no mark on the rim though. So.
I know, you go off of
the yellow dot.
No.
The red dot, you only use the red dot if there's a mark on the rim.
Oh, really?
Yep.
What's the pressure?
In there.
Keep going.